Oh, okay, that makes sense. Okay, this makes sense. Okay, I get it now. Okay, that I wish that was explained before I got into the battles, that the yellow means whatnot. But I guess that makes sense. No big deal. I understand it now, so that's good. What's that over there? What the heck is that? Was that a turnip? What the heck's down there too? Oh, you got me curious now. I gotta see what's down places. Oh, it's Ghost Boy. How's it going, man? I fell down a hole. I can't get up. Go on without me. Ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well. Rip. Wait. Is that truly Rip if he waking up? Where's that turn up? I wanna talk to that turn up. Okay, so I can be spared. Talk. I don't care. I'm sorry for being a big old mean boy. I'm gonna spare. Oh. that was really stupid of me. Wait, but how do I get experience then? Well, I guess if I'm Mercy, I don't know how I feel about this system quite yet. I guess it's just different from what I... but he just... Wait, what? Isn't that a contradiction? Eat your greens. I will eat my greens. Oh, eat the greens. Plants can't... Oh, shoot. God dang it. Shoot, god dang it. Plant boy. Okay. Go get dinner. Eat your greens. Okay. If I eat the greens, will he be happy? I did it. Okay, now he can. Okay, that's interesting. That's interesting. Okay, so there's actual point to the thing. Okay, I like that. That gives it value rather than just pressing buttons. It is a switch. Press it. Yes, nothing happened. Because I was kind of disappointed that I was just like, oh, you say stuff and then you hit another button and then it automatically, like, allows you to leave. I better be careful about what I do. I'm not exactly sure what... we're doing here. Oh, here we go. I need that carrot. Oh, we done died. Okay, what happens when we die? I'm dying right now. That's what I will. Can I get straight back into the game? Oh, I have that save, so we don't have to start over. You're special, you know that? You're special, Ghost. You'll have to be sad. Spider bake sale. All proceed go to real spiders. Nailed it. We're just killing it right now. Okay. Well, we wouldn't have gone to that other area if it weren't for dying. And we're not too far. I thought we were further away. All right. We're going straight. Let me see what's going on here. Let's see. If you read this, press the blue switch. Oh, that's all the way back there. Yeah, we'll spare. Swing your arms, baby. I don't get that. I'll take the gold. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what the gold's for, but... I think it's for buying and selling goods. I'm all about them selling goods. I pressed the switch. Did it do something? It said press the switch. It's all over from here. There's no more for me. Maybe it's behind this pillar. Ha ha! I'm smart. See what I'm playing at? I'm playing at something here. I'm playing at the big old smarts. Oh, we're at the wrong one again. Hopefully I'm not gonna get in a fight again, because I don't have enough health to get past. But I guess I could. Okay. He's gonna have us. If you can read this, press the red switch. I bet they could have done a cooler. Okay, oh shoot. We can't get hit. Spare. Go. I'm hoping there's a quick old save coming up here. I'm dying right now. Oh, shoot. I can't get another big old save. Can I freaking flee? Okay, press the green switch. I think the green one's the... Here, click. I got you. I see what you're doing, Toby. I get you. Is that bad? Okay, that was not bad. That looked like spikes. Okay, I'm hoping for a real quick save here. I'm going to check up here. I need that save. Oh, dear. That took longer than I thought it would. We're here. How'd you get here, my child? Are you hurt? How did this... did this to you? You get an apology. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. What you hiding from me? I'm a little suspicious of you. Seeing such a cute house, tidy house, and the ruins gives you determination. Wait, I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. I want to see what's over here. Let's do a little bit of exploring. There's probably an item or something. I would imagine an item. Someone up. Maybe if I play with the knife, they'll like me. It's just a toy knife. It's not gonna mess them up. Okay. Do you smell that? Surprise! It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought you might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on the snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you. What you got for me? This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Something burning? Make yourself at home. Okay. What's going on? I'm big old sleepy boy. I'm all about that sleep. The SW. Oh shoot! I don't know what that was. Okay. I have a bad feeling. This better not be roofied. Can you roofie food? I bet you could. I bet you could roofie anything. What if you got a shot taken and it was roofied with heroin? I think that's just straight heroin. Is that a bad joke? I think that's generally a bad joke that I should not ever tell again. I'm sorry. That was a no good. Oh, she's so cute. She's just chilling here. big cow girl. I think she's a cow. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There's so many old books I want to share. I want to show my favorite bug hunting spots. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise for you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Did you want something? What is it? When can I go home? I think we should say when can we go home. But this is your home. Would you like to hear about this book I am reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? Sure, why not? Here's an exciting fact about snails. Did you know that snails have a chainsaw-like tongue called a... Do they? Redle? Redule? Redala? Okay. I don't see this big old tongue. Apparently squids have them too. Squid. Oh, no. No, that's bad. That's bad. No, no. Why do squids have beaks? Why do they have beaks? Oh, no. No, I don't mess with that. I don't mess with no beak, boy. Why? Why would squids have beaks? Why? No, interesting. Yeah. Oh, bother me if you need anything else. Can I exit the ruins? I have to do something. Stay here. What's she planning? I want this pie. I'm gonna eat that pie. Too much to eat it. Okay. For some reason, there's a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Okay. Yeah, aren't we under... Wait, that is weird. Okay, maybe I go downstairs. I haven't been downstairs yet. What's this? You wish to know how to return home. Do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Be a good child and go upstairs. Listen here, I'm trying to get home, you little cowgirl. I don't mess around with lion. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. Naive child. If you leave the ruins, they... Asgore will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. No, I don't care. I just want to go home. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. I'm stopping you because I need to go home. You want to leave so badly? You're just like the others. There's only one solution for this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. I got you. Okay. What we got? I'm gonna talk to you. Conversation topic. Oh boy. I don't even know how to dodge that. Okay. Mess you up. Oh shoot. Well, we're almost dead. Alright. No. Acting aloof. But okay, maybe if I try a third time, maybe it's gonna change. Maybe we could talk about this toy knife. Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution to this solution. Equip the toy knife. Okay. Oh shoot. That worked. Okay, that does a little bit of more damage. Just through you. Yeah, she doesn't want to talk. It's alright. I see how it is. Prepares a magical attack. Can we talk about that? Ow. Ah! Shoot. I guess I'm gonna have to fight her until she gives up. Oh, shoot. God dang. God, shoot. I only have two hearts left. Like, I can't handle this much longer. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. This is too scary for me. Check. Right. What you doing? I'm staying in this corner. I hope you realize. No. I don't. It's through you. Can I spare you? She's not saying anything. Alright, shoot. I guess I'm gonna still try to. I'm just gonna get close enough to not kill her. Alright, let's hit it in yellow. What? No! What? Why did that do 200? Oh, no. Stronger than I thought. Listen to me, small one. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Asgore, do not let Asgore take your soul. This plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good. Oh, yeah. My child. Oh, here we go. We're already ruining it already. All right. Fair enough. I don't know how much that's going to change. Well, what can you do? We really screwed up this time, guys. We're big screwed. Well, here we go. Going to the underground. Hee hee. I hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate in this world. It's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the boundary. She tried so hard to save you humans. But when it comes down to it,
she could not even save herself. What an idiot.
Oh, you little brat, come after me. I'm gonna mess you up. Do I feel determined after that? Did I already mess up? I probably already messed up. We are underground. And welcome to Undertale. By Toby Fox. You know how we do. That sounds like the clock tower from Majora's Mask. Kind of. Am I wrong with that? I'm not so sure. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. Haha. Hopefully I can save here. I'm hoping I can save. Maybe I'll end it on the next save. I'm not scared. Oh shit. What's this boy doing here? I'm gonna mess him up. Back off. I'm telling you, back off. I'm hearing you. Oh, here he comes. What are you doing here, Shadow Boy? Fine, kind of cool. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Oh, shoot. Shake it. Do it. Do it. Oh, shoot. Big old evil boy. The old whoopee. The hand trick. Always funny. Anyway, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. A sand means nothing. So does that play into his character at all? Actually, I think Sans means like without or something. Probably it's referring to without life. Wait, let me make sure that this is what I think it is. It's essentially like, think about, if you don't know types, let me explain typefaces. So typefaces like Arial and whatnot, they don't have these things called serifs. If you notice that like Times New Roman have like little latches, those are called serifs. And types like Arial, Helvetica, but those are sans serifs. So they don't have the little things. And sand, I'm pretty sure it's Latin for without. The more you know, is what I'm basically saying. I'm actually supposed to be on a watch for a human right now. You know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Through this gate thing. Yeah, go through, right through. My bro made the bars too wide. Stop anything. Quick, behind the conveniently shaped lamp. This is my perfect shape. Sup, bro? You know what? Sup, brother? It's been 8 days. We still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hanging around outside your station? What are you doing? Staring at this lamp? It's really cool. You wanna look?
No! No, no, no.
I don't have time for...
That was supposed to be Emperor Palpatine, if you don't know. What if you, a human comes through here? Oh, that's some irony. I want to be ready. I'll be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly desire. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the royal guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning. Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans! You are not helping, you lazy bones.
All you do is sit and... bone-doggle. Bedoggle. You get lazier and lazier every day. Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton. I'm just gonna. Oh, that's real bad. That's real bad. Oh, that's real bad. That's real bad. Oh boy. Even acknowledged it, but that's so bad. Sans. Come on, you're smiling. I am, and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much to get some recognition? Well, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the... I'm just gonna off myself now. Oh boy, here we go. I'm offing myself. Goodbye. Goodbye, friends. I really appreciated knowing you guys. But the skeleton jokes really got me. It's all over. Ugh. I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. I'm just gonna go cry. It's my life. My life has no meaning anymore. It's all puns. They're all puns. Like, what's wrong with me? What did I do? What did I do to get here? Gotta get going. Just come back. Through more of my hilarious jokes. Oh God, no. Actually, hey, hate to bother ya, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking. My brother's been kinda down lately. He's never seen a human before. And seeing you might make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it there. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. Haha. Man, that was an hour long. God dang. That was a lot longer than I thought. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Hee hee.